Better late than never here on the Mount Shasta line, part two of the MacDoel Turn. Soon as Southern Pacific 8236 West clears the switch at East Doris, you can be on your way. I'll be making a pickup from, ooh, that got misspelled, Warden Elevator. So, yes, hello. Here with a pair of SD9s and with a couple boxcars and a caboose. I'm waiting for traffic to clear by and I'll be on the way. Bit shorter than part one of the scenario. Let's see. Got to drop off the caboose. Ooh, there's a caboose drop off. 7 miles up the track. And a couple over up in Warden. A couple of caboose back. And go all the way back to Klamath Falls Yard. Pretty straightforward. Be moving momentarily. Alright, back of the train just passed by. Let's get moving, 20 miles an hour for a bit. Probably gonna pick up the speed a little bit after that. But yeah, 7 miles to the caboose drop off and to our pickup at Warden. And how far is that? Klamath Falls Yard? 20 miles? About. Yeah, should be done pretty quick. We'll see though. Better view for everybody. Up to 60 momentarily, but really up to 40. Let's keep on moving here. Alright, speeds are going to increase here up to 50. It's a drop off point in no time. little fast there. Oopsies. Keep riding that brake for a little bit. Gonna be going up to 60 now. Wait for it. There we go. Just up ahead. So what? I'm just gonna idle here. More brakes. Thank you. Get it right on the yellow line. That should do. See, that's the one problem. There we go. Engine takes so long to spool up, it takes a while to get moving. We actually rolled back on the caboose. Alright, so Ordin elevator's right here. Just gonna move ahead a little. Let's go pick up those cars. That was nice and gentle. Let's go get the caboose back. That will be all set. Where's this? Oh, there it is. Okay, that was a little too hard, but now we're all set. Alright. So, gonna be going through Texan Siding, which is 10 miles away. And Klamath Falls, 12.5 miles away. Off and at it. right 5 miles away from Texan Siding. Klamath Falls only a little bit further than that, so just gonna ride along for the rest of the way. Should be the end of the scenario within 10 minutes or so. Hopefully, no unforeseen obstacles or anything, but we'll see. See, we're going to slow down up ahead, so set to idle. Just kind of let physics do its thing for a little bit before kicking the brakes in. And physics is not really doing much for us, so some brakes in. Some more brake. go. Minimal penalties right there.
There we go through the siding.
Going on track number 20. Need to check the switches are lined on entering the yard. Oh, great. Scenario will end once you stop in the yard.
Here, and I'll go ahead, check the switches, and then the scenario will come to an end.
Alright, starting to pull to a stop now here in Klamath Falls Yard. And that'll do it for this introductory two-part scenario for the EMD SD9 for Southern Pacific here on the Dunsmuir Klamath Falls route on the Mount Shasta line. That's a lot of talking. I believe they got one more scenario for the SD9. I'll probably give that a look. Also got another two-parter for the SD40s. So keep your eyes peeled for that. If everybody new to the channel, be sure to subscribe and hit that notification bell. And to everybody, thank you for watching.